there probably is a misconception of the Central Valley of California not being as innovative maybe as other parts of the state, but we definitely have a strong sense of innovation in the Central Valley.
We want to make a difference and to erase that perception about Fresno County, and we believe that we're on the right track.
Perhaps my perspective is different coming from Indiana. When I came here, to me it seemed extremely innovative and amazing and overwhelming. When I saw the opportunity here at UC Merced, the commitment here to our 000 goals, I really wanted to be a part of it.
The Fresno County Rural Transit Agency is a joint powers agency, and it provides general public transportation. We are the first transit agency in Fresno County to deploy electric vehicles.
The De Young Envision at Loma Vista is an entire community of zero energy homes. We do believe that building homes that are better for the environment is important. It's all about making sure you build a better home for the customer and for their family to improve their life.
The 8-county basin here has a lot of inherent challenges stemming from non-attainment air quality to quality of life issues.
There are definitely some unique challenges for home buyers here in the Central Valley, specifically surrounding comfort and indoor air quality.
I think we need to be more innovative around how can we move ourselves around without having an impact in degrading the air quality of the Central Valley.
So we really have to challenge ourselves to, one, keep up with industry standards and exceed those.
Myself and my staff, our role is to be a silo buster. That's really what we try to do on a daily basis. From the very start, it was designed that our campus is going to be green from the ground up. That was our founding motto. So every building that you see on this campus has its LEED certification plaque hanging in the hallway.
Our goal is to be completely 100% zero emission vehicles by 2025, although not an easy one. We are seeing the benefits. We're making a difference in these communities.
All 36 homes are designed with the potential to produce as much clean energy as they use in a year. In fact, it's the largest single-family zero-energy home community in the entire state of California. It's definitely a groundbreaking community, so I'm so proud that our company has been able to lead the way statewide.
We find ourselves in with, you know, planetary emergency and climate change. We're not moving fast enough. So it's very motivating for me, particularly to engage our student population, because they're going to deal with the impacts of that long after I'm gone.
And quite honestly, we don't know what the future holds, but we know that it's going to get better.
We do know that there are challenges, and we do actually believe that it's important for us to build homes that are better for the environment and can help contribute to a future with a better air quality in the Central Valley.
The entire community is affected by the outcome of these electric vehicle technology, the solar charging units. It's going to take a great effort. It's going to take a collaboration of the entire community.
This is a partnership, this is a village. We all want to live in a great community. We all want to have quality of life. So I think really our greatest strength here is tapping into the people and supporting each other and building a community around sustainability.
Whether it's a small part or a large part, you have to be a part of the equation, and you have to have a vision to make a difference.
I think if you want to be a good steward of the community and a leader on this front, you need to be willing to take that step to ask the question of, what can I do better?
What's my role? Where can I fit in? How can I help? Just always continue to ask yourself those questions and continue to push and keep pushing and not take no for an answer.